a baby. Dear Father, I will never forget all of these old memories. How our garage was practically a toy factory. All of your hard work and the stinky stench of grease. And I know how much my mother loved you, and my brother and I did too. But dear Father, things have changed. You're no longer here and you're the only one to blame. And now there's empty spaces I want to fill, but I just feel sad. I feel sad. Dear Father, why am I so lost? Trying to live on, but I just get lost in my thoughts. And I thought I could just forget, but there were secrets you were hiding from me, things you did not want me to see. Why did you keep it all inside? I could see the empty space in your eyes. Father.